in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, over 1,000 kilometers from land, there is a floating island of plastic trash, said to be twice the size of Texas.
We wanted to find out what is really out there, how big it is, and what impact it's having on wildlife and the oceans. So we joined up with a team of scientists on a sailing expedition across the Pacific.
What we discovered was more disturbing than anything we could have imagined. Welcome to our plastic ocean.